Yeah, I think it's going to be very straightforward in a couple of them. I think Westmeath will win convincingly against Limerick. I think that Clare will probably beat Leitrim, and I think that Tyrone will beat Longford, and I think that Derry will beat Leash and home soil. The one bet that I would be fairly sweet on is Antrim +8 in the handicap against Kildare. I think on home soil, against the Kildare side, which has done a lot of huffing and puffing this year, but hasn't really produced anything spectacular. I thought Antrim did really, really well to hammer Louth away from home, and there's just something decent happening in Antrim at the moment. I thought they really dug in against Tyrone. They weren't embarrassed there. And winning last time out against Louth away from home, that's going to give them plenty of confidence. And there's a bit of character in this Antrim side, something which could be missing in the Kildare camp as well. It might be a big ask for Antrim to actually win the match, but I think with an 8-point head start, I think this is going to be really tight. I think if you back Antrim +8, it'll be fairly safe.